Hey, boy, let me show y'all something here. Try not to bump the tripod. JB's favorites. We got eat links. You can see all the eat links we got over here. This one is from Photo Grazing. There's tons of recipes I got in here. Here's my Cajun section. Mail order food, recipes, other Cajun links, a recipe section. Oh, it's off the screen a little bit, but I got tons of links to that. This screen, I got it set on large resolution, so y'all can kind of see. Also got another recipe section with all kind of recipes. This is just general recipes, recipe history and facts, restaurants, spices. Here's just a Mexican section, just a pizza area, food that you can buy online, beverages, all kind of different things, cooking tools, kitchenwares, gadgets, etc., candy, Cajun again. Burgers and other food porn related stuff, Brazilian food, barbecue section. We just got all kind of stuff on here. And I normally go every day to a site called Photo Grazing. Where do I have it hidden at? It's in my office computer, so it's a little different. Give me a second. I know where it's at. Burgers and food porn, a hamburger today. This is a Serious Eats website. And at the top, you can click on Photo Grazing. And they've got all kind of foods come up. And you can click on any of these dishes. And they have the recipes. Every now and then, they'll do a recipe or review a restaurant. So they don't really give the recipe or review a market. Look, this is a fish market in Tokyo. That must be a review. So, here's my other computer over here, the laptop, which is driving all that. That second monitor that we were looking at. And I just wanted to let y'all see this. I've been getting a lot of requests from people on YouTube to become friends. They'll send me a friend request. I'm not sure if y'all understand how that works. A friend request is basically, I guess, like a private chat thing, where if I make a video I don't want anybody else to see, I can send it to selected friends. I can select them. Let's say if I got 10 friends, I can say I want this one and this one only to be able to see this video. And it was, once we're on the friends list, that's the way that works. I believe y'all are sending me the friends requests so y'all will see when I upload a new video. It's simple. We don't need to do the friend deal. All you need to do is subscribe to JB's videos. And I think once a week they send you a bulletin and say, look, JB's uploaded 5 videos or 2 videos or 10 videos or whatever I did for that week. I would just want to let y'all know that that's the way the friends and subscribe thing works. And I don't really subscribe or want to get on everybody's friend list. So anyway, I was just wanting to clarify that about being on a friends list and subscribing. I don't think they send you notices if you're on a friends list when I would upload a new video. Now, there is a place in when you edit in your channel to where you can select only friends can comment on your videos, or only friends can send you a private message or a personal message. And I noticed a couple of you YouTube members have asked me a couple of questions, just a few of y'all, and I was going to send you a private message in reply, but you've got it checked to where only a friend can send a reply to you. So I'm trying to keep it as simple as I can. If you want to be updated about the newest videos that I upload, just subscribe to my channel, okay? And as far as sending the friends invites, unless you got something private video, which I might not want to see, okay, let's just not go there, okay? Just subscribe if you want to be notified about my newer uploads. The friends list ain't going to do that for you. Boy and girl.